SolidWorks designs are always evolving, and when inspiration strikes, your ideas can't be limited by your CAD system. 3DEXPERIENCE Works unleashes your creativity and brings your ideas to life with next-generation cloud-based tools for freeform subdivision surfacing, traditional parametric modeling, algorithmic design, and more. Everything you create seamlessly integrates with your SolidWorks designs. Built-in collaboration tools make it easy to share ideas and feedback, document and mark up design issues, and stay organized with team assignments. Watch and see how you can expand your 3D modeling toolbox to enhance your SolidWorks experience and unlock endless design possibilities. Subdivision modeling begins with a primitive shape. Start by adjusting the size and mesh parameters. Use the manipulator to push and pull the surface like digital clay. No need to spend hours creating sketches and surfacing features. Snap entities to a line and then click and drag to adjust the endpoints. When you need more detail in your surface, subdivide or extrude faces, or insert entirely new edge loops. Add creased edges to your surface for style or function, and adjust their smoothness and severity. When you're modeling from 2D sketches, you can jump from one profile to another to make adjustments. Align your surface to a curve by drawing on screen with your cursor. Copy and paste previous surfaces to explore new concepts. Scale them if you need to, and then continue sculpting. Use the Reflect tool to create a mirrored copy of your subdivision surface. Jump into a section view while modeling, and don't forget to check for manufacturability with draft analysis. When checking the quality of your surface, use Mesh Inspection to identify intersecting elements. The cage view shows the mesh from which the curved surface is generated. When you need to focus on a portion of the surface, isolate it with the working zone, so the rest of the model is left untouched. As your surfaces become more complex, use soft selection to affect more vertices at once. Adjust the radius of influence to sculpt only the areas you need. Flatten areas of the surface to be used as sketch planes. Take advantage of parametric features from X-Design, or bring your subdivision surface into SolidWorks to add similar details. If you decide to stay on the cloud, monitor your performance from the system status. Switch from a fillet to a chamfer on the fly. Skip the sketch and start from extruding faces. With super features, you can toggle between extrude, revolve, and sweep. You can even stop and make a new sketch while in the middle of a command. Leverage both cosmetic and physical thread options for holes and studs. While thickening faces, any problematic areas are highlighted, so you can adjust your surface or thickness accordingly. The single modeling environment allows you to create new components from features or bodies and makes rearranging your components and subassemblies simpler than ever. When your model calls for it, seamlessly switch to other cloud apps for different types of design. X-Generative Design takes an algorithmic approach to modeling, combining interactive 3D geometry and visual scripting. Use operator boxes to quickly generate complex patterns and see your model evolve. If changes are ever needed to the original geometry, patterns update automatically. Use the built-in lifecycle tools to explore and organize the revisions and branches of your design. Prepare prototypes with integrated additive manufacturing tools. Connect to a cloud machine or input custom metrics to match your machine's build volume and technology. Visualize the support required according to overhang thresholds specific to your 3D printer, and anticipate level of detail with a custom layer height preview. Export in the latest additive manufacturing formats to go from digital model to physical product. Subdivision modeling is great for this type of ergonomic design, but you can also use it to add style to structural components. Use the Flex command to taper your surface along a direction. Align your surface to a sketch or curve in the model. Go from box selection to lasso and align vertices to one another. Use Boolean commands like combine or subtract for multi-body workflows. Add holes to your model from a vast library of standard sizes. Your favorite parametric surfacing tools are available when you need them, but you could also use sketches to define a subdivision surface, then sculpt it into your desired shape. Take advantage of other applications like lattice design to create lightweight components while retaining structural integrity. The Lattice Design Assistant walks you through the process step by step. First, specify the area for lattice generation. Then select the type of lattice you want to apply. Create your own cell structure or choose from a preloaded menu. Adjust the size, shape, and orientation of your lattice and generate a wireframe preview. You end up with a custom polyhedral merged with your original geometry. And once again, the built-in lifecycle tools help you stay organized as you experiment with different lattice designs. When it's time to update your assembly, replace any component with a new part or revision. Search for other components and drag and drop them into your assembly. Start selecting faces to add mates between components. Mirror components across a plane to create a symmetrical copy. Drag and drop fasteners to add mates on the fly. Artificial intelligence predicts the placement of similar components and mates them in place. You can see when your teammates have locked a component in your assembly and request their release without leaving your modeling session. Use your mated assembly to visualize real-world motion in your designs. Anything you create with these cloud design tools seamlessly integrate with your SolidWorks models. Attach your model as a deliverable so your team doesn't have to go searching. And let your manager know that your work is ready for review by setting it to in approval. With 3DEXPERIENCE Works, you can complement your SolidWorks design process with next-generation cloud-based tools for all types of 3D modeling. How will you unleash your creativity and bring your products to the next level?